Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to connect Pinterest to Facebook. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. First of all, open your Facebook profile and now click on edit profile, scroll down to the bottom and click on edit your about information, scroll down and click on contact and basic information, and here you can see websites and social links. Click on this edit icon, scroll down and click on add a social link, and from here select Pinterest. Here is Pinterest. After that, here you have to put your Pinterest username, so I'm giving here, and now click on save. And now if I go back to my Facebook profile, and here we can see my Pinterest is connected now with my Facebook. And that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.